gosh, hello! Yeah, we're back. We're doing this again. So my list of recommendations is piling. It's getting longer and longer and longer, and I'm very, very grateful. But this particular song grabbed my interest because of the very sudden landslide of interest coming from you guys. Along with a few comments, I received 3 emails. The first of which only had 4 words. White in the truck. At first I was like, is this a threat? And then I read the other 2 emails, and they also requested a song called Wait in the Truck. And then I got a few comments asking for Wait in the Truck. So yeah, fuck it. Why not? Before we get to that, I do have a little announcement. So as you may have gleaned from previous videos, I am currently in fall semester of college. It's kicking my ass. But it wraps in mid-December, meaning I'll have some extra time on my hands. And I talked it over with my spouse, and there's a series out there for which I've received a lot of shit for having never seen. Yeah, my spouse and my friends are like, you're an edgy kid from the 90s. How have you never seen this show? I had stuff going on, okay? I was watching other stuff on TV, and it slipped my radar. But we reached an agreement. Once fall semester is over, I will be reacting to Buffy the Vampire Slayer. What? Have you never seen that show? I know! It's been a point of contention in my marriage for several years now. So yeah, look for that. Late December, maybe beginning of January, I'll begin reacting to Buffy the Vampire Slayer. God help me. So yeah, anyways. Here we go. Called Wait in the Truck by Hardy. Here we go. Ooh, direct. Okay, all right. It's gonna tell a story. I love that. I love stories. I got turned around in some little town I'd never been to before. Working my way through the middle of June, midnight thunderstorm. There was something in the headlights that stopped me on a dime. Well, she was scared to death, so I said, climb in, and then she climbed. I love that her back is towards us. It's very chilling. Oh, no! Well, she was bruised and broke from head to toe with a tear. He's in prison. Oh, I'm gonna love this. She didn't have to. I knew what had happened to her. I didn't load her down with questions. That girl had been through enough. Oh, this is a real man. I just threw it in drive, looked in those eyes, and asked her where he was. I don't know if he's an angel. Oh, she's here too. Angels don't do what he did. He was hell bent to find a man behind all the whiskey scars I hid. I never thought my day of justice would come from a judge under. But I knew right then I'd never get hit again when he said to me, oh shit! Wait in the truck. Oh shit! Just wait in the truck. Oh my god! Like, are we gonna see what he looks like? Oh, hell yeah! Kick that door down if you gotta. Oh, yeah, wife beater, of course. Oh, yeah. Kick his ass.
Smoking one of his cigarettes and waited for the cops to come. I don't know if he's an angel, cause angels don't do what he did. He was hell-bent to find a man.
That was abrupt.
All the whiskey scars I hid. I never found my day of justice would come from a judge under a seat.
I was in the cigarette like, so anyways. Oh my god!
Just wait in the truck. Whoa, have mercy on me.
Oh, damn, dude. Hell yeah.
It was worth the price to see a brighter side of the girl I picked up that night. And I might be here forever. It ain't paradise, that's true. But it's a whole hell of a lot better than the place I sent him to.
Thank you.
Oh my god. This is the good shit. This is the... Oh, the vocals. The vocals! You guys that recommended the song to me, you're now my best friends.
Oh, that was awesome.
Oh, I loved that a lot. Oh my god, that is getting added to the playlist for sure. I loved that a lot. The slam fucking dunk, guys. Thank you. Thank you so much. Because some of your comments were like, on Gunpowder Leds, somebody was like, oh, you liked that, huh? Yeah, wait in the truck. That was Pacha meme. That was... Thank you so much for that, guys. I really enjoyed that. It was a foot tapper, yes. It was a good song. Great story. I love that. I enjoy narrative. My favorite thing in particular are songs that are stories. So if you got any more like that, like, please, you know, please share those. And please leave, I mean, any recommendation. If you think that it's a good song that would appeal to a goth that rejected country music as far back as 2004, you know, please recommend the stuff you think will change my mind. And if you would like to help an independent artist out, please make sure to check out my shop, casualgoth.com. Products like t-shirts, makeup bags, throw pillows, throw blankets, face masks, all with art done by me. That is casualgoth.com, casual-goth.com. Thank you so much and have a great day. Bye-bye.